This is simply a coat button on a loop of string. This is a disc of wood with holes in it, which are meant to make a whirring sound. This is a somewhat larger, smooth wooden disc. This spinner has a battery and a light, which is run by a centrifugal switch. It also has a whistle. This spinner has movable plates, which are meant to make it change color, but they don't work all that well. It also has a reed, which makes a humming sound.